My name is Alfred. Today we're going to have the speaking test. And can I ask you, what's your name?
My name is Anne.
Hi Anne, are you ready for the test?
Yes.
Good job. Now let's talk about yourself. How do you spell your name?
A-N.
What's the name of your school?
My school name is Tijia Fangyuan School.
Great. What does your mother do?
She is a nurse.
What do you do in your free time? Okay. How was the weather on Tuesday?
It was sunny and hot.
Okay, now let's talk about your favorite animal.
Today, I will talk about my favorite pet. My family has a dog. His name is Milk. We can keep him for a year. I love him very much. He's from the black and white. He has a black eye and long mouth.
Okay, that is the end of speaking part 1. Let's move to part 2. Now look at the first part and answer my question. Where is the post office?
The post office across from the library.
Okay, where were they yesterday?
They were at the toy store.
What's the matter with her?
Her has a handache.
So she has a?
He has a headache.
Who is taller, the boy or the girl?
The boy is taller than the girl, and the girl is shorter than the boy.
Whose food is that?
It's her.
Very good. What are her chores?
She always sweep the floor.
So she always sweep the floor? Okay. What does she want?
She wants some popcorn and she doesn't want food.
Okay. Do you need any cabbage?
Yes, I do. I need cabbage.
What does the cook do?
The cook is make food,
right? Oh, what are they doing at the post office?
They are mailing the letter.
Letter, not the letter. Okay, so now I'm going to take you to part 3 of the test. So, can you find differences between two pictures?
In the picture 1, I can see 2 apples. But in the picture 2, I can see 3 apples. In the picture 1, this is the yellow apple. And in the picture 2,
the apple is
red. In the picture 2, I can see there.
In the picture 1,
there is the river. But in the picture 2, there isn't the river.
Okay, alright, thank you for your coming today.